Imagine a world where all the continents were one giant landmass. No Atlantic Ocean, no separate Americas. This was Pangea, and it changed everything. Pangea existed about 335 million years ago, formed as Earth's landmasses collided over millions of years. It was surrounded by a vast ocean called Panthalassa. If you stood in the middle, you could walk from what's now Africa to Antarctica. Fossils of the same plants and animals have been found on continents now separated by oceans. A huge clue that they were once joined. About 175 million years ago, tectonic forces began pulling Pangea apart. It split into two supercontinents, Laurasia in the north and Gondwana in the south. Eventually, these fragments drifted into the continents we know today. The slow movement of tectonic plates, called continental drift, continues even now. It's why the Atlantic Ocean is still widening by a few centimeters each year. Pangea shaped the evolution of life. Species were able to spread freely before getting separated by oceans. It also left geological fingerprints, like matching mountain ranges on different continents. Even today, conflicts over resources and borders can trace their roots to where these plates once collided. Follow for more stories written in the land beneath our feet. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.